Welcome back, you guys. Back with another video. Today, I'm gonna go exploring. Oh, look at a dam, kind of like this one. But the one we're going to, we can walk across. We had the beautiful VTX, dirty as hell, ready for a bath. This video, the bike might be a little loud. I had to remove the baffles. I blew a baffle apart on a charity ride I went on. And instead of only taking one out, I ended up taking both out in hopes it would be safer. My bike might be a little out of tune, but that's okay. I have the new baffles coming in tomorrow, and I didn't want to touch the tuner and have to do it twice. Like last time, GoPro shit to bed. So this is the second time recording this intro. But let's get to it and do it. Let's start this beast up and head down the road. Let's get to it and do it. With this bike being so heavy, it's kind of a little harder to explore little places like this. She's a heavy girl compared to the Z400 was. We've been to the dam a couple times in the videos, but on the other side. On the other side is Houston Falls. We have one of the moto vlogs. We brought you guys to Houston Falls. Okay, let's get out of here. Last videos of this bike, I decided that I need the new front fork springs, so I did order those and they have come in today. So after this video, we will be replacing those, and then tomorrow we'll put the new baffles in and you guys will see the progress on the way back on the next video. Beautiful day out compared to yesterday. Yesterday was 46, a high of 46 and raining out. Today we're looking at a high of 68. Beautiful skies out here. got Delta 8 THC. Did install a new tachometer since last video. One with a Baron tach. And it is reading the right RPMs, unlike the last one. I tried the adapter on the last one and it didn't read anything. So I just went with Baron because I had the Baron adapter. The only problem with that is, a lot of times with this bike, you get that jumpy tachometer on the lower RPMs, and there's really no way to fix it. Talked with the company, I searched the forums, and couldn't figure it out. So, I'm gonna leave it the way it is, because it does read a lot better than the last one. Here is the beautiful Kennebunk River. The Kennebec stretches pretty far. That's where the dam we are checking out will be on. So I went with Goldwing Progressive Fork Springs. They increased the travel of the front suspension on this bike. The OEM springs on the front forks allow for I think I was reading four inches of travel. Now you can buy progressive for the VTX, and that allows 4.5 to 5. And then the Goldwing springs fit in these forks, and it allows for 5 to 5.5 inches of travel. So we'll raise the front of the bike up a little bit, and hopefully we won't bottom out like last video. We are cruising down south on 201. Plenty of these scenic outlooks. They all have a little information on the area, mainly on the river. But if any of you'd like to visit this dam, it is located in Solon. I'm heading into Solon from Bingham right now, heading south. So the road will be on my right, but if you're heading north, the road will be on your left. We're looking for the road, Falls Road. There it is. Now, I'm pretty sure the reason you're allowed to walk over the dam is because it's part of the ATV trail over here. And a big walking trail as well. I'll bring you to the lower part first, and then we'll explore up top. Okie dokie. Let's go check this thing out. I've been here a few times. But it's not always a good sight to see. So we're gonna head down to the canoe portage. Look at it from down below. And we'll walk across it. Okie dokie, this walk is a little longer than I expected. This is it. Looks like a good way down. There's a frog in there. This is it. This is damn. Okie dokie. Let's make our way up to the top. Ah, fuck. I should have paid attention to where I came in. Over there. Oh, let's take away. Take this way out. Nasty ass water down there. That's pretty cool. Okie dokie. We're back. We're gonna cross the dam. That water is moving. And this is it. This is the dam, y'all. First time I ever came here, right on the top of that hill. There's a buck standing up there. The breeze up here feels real good. Sweating balls with all the gear on. Keep out. Okie dokie. Well, let's hop back on the bike, hit the road. Okie dokie. Warn people that I'm coming around this corner. We are riding with the helmet open at the moment. Got some fresh air in, because I am burning up.
This is the helmet close. Well, I do hope you guys enjoyed the adventure. I'm gonna call the video here. Stop at the store, get a drink, head home. But I hope to catch you all in the next one. If you can, give the video a like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. I'll always see you in the next one. Peace out.